In my 20 years here, I've been active enough and fortunate enough to renovate a lot of downtown. It's been a passion for me to try to do a lot of buildings and trying to bring the character back and do it at what I think is the right artistic and historic level. This is my crown jewel of all of that. So I am living the dream because I have built what I think is the finest building and finest restaurant in Ventura County. So that's living the dream. I think that one thing that's happened over the last few years in Ventura, specifically downtown Ventura, is the growth of our music scene. We, because of the fact now we have anywhere between 12 and 15 or 16 venues that bring in live music, we have 60 or 70 musicians every weekend that are getting a paycheck. I think the people that live in Ventura and certainly come here and continue to come here are all of a like mind. They're coming to a city that is an enchanting place. They're coming to the beach. They're coming to a little different lifestyle. They're coming to a place that I think is a little more natural than certainly than Los Angeles and some of the larger surrounding cities. So I think it's unique in that space. I think the best asset of the Watermark is the staff. We have a fantastic staff. Most people have worked here for a couple of years. We are very team orientated. And for me, I come in, I'm usually here, I walk in, I look and see who's present in the restaurant. I go talk to people one-on-one in the restaurant. And it's just, for me, it's just, I'm welcoming people, I'm answering questions, I'm making recommendations on food, on wine, on music, on what to do and what else to do in this town. Also, I just find myself moving around, and again, I'm socializing more than anything. I do check the numbers, and I do check the food, and I do check how the kitchen's running, but we're really smooth. We have a good ship here. I got involved in Ventura because I thought it was a great undiscovered gem, and I've been here for 20 years and now just watching it grow again, taking another level. So dance me up, baby, dance me down, come on and two step around that little town. I'm Mark Hartley, and I'm living the dream in Ventura.
Wake up in the morning dew, open up your eyes, sunshine, ain't no easy way out, so stop, you're wasting your time.